reporting that there is gang members killing in the D.C. area. So people in the D.C. area, please stay indoors. There's already been 12 to 15 people dead. The FBI agents think that he's going to kill way more people than that. Okay, back to you, Bob.
Yo, you want to start something here?
Oh no, gangster. I need to call the medics. Hi, this is an emergency broadcast. Anybody in the D.C. area, stay indoors. The gangs have been getting bigger and bigger, and now that there is 50 to 60 people dead, everybody has to stay indoors. I'm going to introduce one of the FBI agents, Detective Joe.
Hello. There has been more murders in the D.C. area. Please stay indoors, beware of dark alleys, and anywhere you may think it is not safe. Please, if you see anything going wrong, please just give us a call at 1-800-FBI-AGENT-JOE. Thank you.
Okay, and I'll tell you when we get more news.
I'm here outside trying to find some people that I can talk to, like gangsters and people that saw stuff. And I have a pistol for protection so I don't get shot or don't get hurt. And I'm telling you guys, you have to stay indoors. If you're right next to somebody's house and you think they're a criminal, call the police. Don't go outside.